And now you can't control it?
You guys should be ashamed of yourselves! Only one thing to do.
Whose side are you on?
At your service. There's enough pain to go around.
Effortless.
Hello, Fong.
Oh, Drigui.
So, who taught you to speak all bad?
I wonder.
Gibble?
I guess you got me interested.
Oh, I knew it! That guy's always been a player!
It's not like that. You see, it occurred to me that learning another language might help me broaden my horizons.
Did it work?
Words weren't enough. But I did come to a realization. In order to expand your horizons, you have to open yourself up. Get involved with the outside world, let it shape and affect you. That's the only way to change.
I get it.
What I'm trying to say is that running around with you two has helped me change a lot.
What did we do?
Well, for one thing, you got me to talk. Well, I finally feel I can talk about things.
Oh, that's good. We thought we were bothering you.
Oh, you did at first. You never shut up. I was ready to lay down some serious hurt.
What?
Just at first.
The more fascinating it gets. There's limitless energy swirling around in there.
Limitless energy?
The life force that flows through our planet, I think. With a little work, we could probably extract the energy in a usable form.
Sweet!
Of course, that'd take generations.
That's no fun!
Well, still, it is something worth shooting for.
Think how much Spear would change if we ever got it to work. Maybe one day we could build a city full of light, one that never sleeps.
No doubt about it.
Just imagine. But I'll never get to see it, will I?
Shinra! Don't make Yuna sad!
Right, my bad.
Yeah.
mission.
Rien?
Then said Grex, we treated me.
Je frugal free panic trigger. Unyuna vundrit shadan.
Shubat dik yut vud disse fate kusa, nao nye dek.
Ubaba kak kusa lira kimik.
Lichsu, dis kanuek!
Fried!
Nach du kimik fuit pa ila.
Nadian tri yuna?
Quarnek, drana gel kukler ken.
Yim naked, yim naked. Bifa nemu padan dreguf kusa dreg. If a dude would have so spunk, from a deep to dig for the sheet.
Boom make! Your dreg be treat!
Ow! Him again! Can poop do foo!
Sheet?
If we hook back, do did a lot out the crib, and a remo the two at one way.
Who did?
Of all the places we saw on our journey. Now, each and every one of them feels like home to me.
The gull wings! Lady Yuna, look, look, look! Ta-da! We found it all by ourselves!
Fast in a year, you are.
Who are you?
This place was long sealed away, until a man named Tremor came and unlocked its secrets. Into the depths, alone, he descended. Never did he return to the light.
Nice story.
About this Tremor, he... Hase? Let's get out of here!
What did you see?
As soon as we went in.
They became violent. Everyone. It must have been the Pyreflies.
They swarmed around us, too. So many Pyreflies.
We saw it. That apparition.
Start making sense.
It was a machina. An enormous machina. It trembled and growled. Like a beast.
I've never seen anything like it.
When I saw the apparition, it got inside me. It made me feel fear, regret, despair.
Same here. I can't explain why, but I felt so sad.
Yeah. It was like somebody's raw emotions just came out of nowhere and hijacked my brain.
Somebody? Somebody who? Is that all? Return to the command center at once. Protect the Maester until the operation has concluded. That is your first mission as Crimson Squad members.
What, we passed?
Congratulations.
All right! We did it.
Yeah, we did.
Run! Run!
Quiet!
Showtime.
This is your lucky day.
Bring. Easy as pie.
Thank you.
Come again.
Sorry we had to win.
I'm not. Worm. You had your chance to run.
Thank you.
Leave it to me. All right!
This is the part where you get hurt. I'm sorry we had to win.
I'm not.
Well, well. This is the part where you get hurt. Thank you.
Come again. Thank you.
Maester Keenock. He's unsent?
Probably.
I think we should go home now.
Let's ease their pain.
You're going?
Mm-hmm.
I knew it.
Glad you're all right.
You're not mad.
Mad?
I kept you from dying.
You can owe me one. Why did you follow us?
I want to know what it was you all saw back there.
Problem is, we don't know.
We'll figure it out one of these days. We'll tell you then.
Well, the Maester's not going to be pleased when he finds out we're still alive. Moving as a group is too risky.
Want to split up?
That would be wise.
Your work's done. Why are you still recording?
One for old time's sake. You had your chance to run. Bring it, punk.
Thank you.
at your service. Love a good roast.
Well, well. I'm gonna miss you.
about this one.
Me too.
Let's just win.
Thank you. Yeah.
What a nuisance.
All yours, Yuna.
Where are you going?
Thank you. works for me.